Here we go with HP Vectra. Clean install of Windows 98, tested hard drive, no bad sectors. Getting its network address, there we go. Oh yeah, I have Opera installed on here too. It actually does come and do basic internet access. There's that. All in all, a working computer. Working classic system compatible with MS-DOS everything. But yeah. Sandblaster 16. There's a cool little VRM down there. Oh well.